Hi, my name is Nayab Zafar. I'm an interventional cardiologist, and I'm representing the heart team at Sunrise Hospital. That's the biggest hospital in the state of Nevada, and in particular, the largest and most well-established facility to bring you excellent cardiovascular care. So in today's virtual seminar, we're going to talk about aortic stenosis, which is a condition affecting the aortic valve, final outlet out of the heart. Once it becomes very narrow or tight, it's called aortic stenosis. It leads to people feeling very short of breath, not being able to do many things, and essentially, eventually, congestive heart failure. In the past, the only treatment used to be open heart surgery and do an aortic valve replacement, but since 2011, transfemoral aortic valve replacement, or TAVR, has become more of the norm. We were part of the first 150 sites in the United States when this procedure was rolled out for general public, and we've been at the forefront of this treatment since that time, with the biggest population base in the state, most comprehensive care, advanced heart team to evaluate the patient for their candidacy, for the treatment, for follow-up. And we have surgeons, interventional cardiologists, heart team coordinators ready and standing by to help you every part of the way, from evaluating a patient, providing treatment, and continued follow-up. So for people who are not very familiar with the transfemoral aortic valve replacement, it's a procedure that offers patients similar results, at least in 10 years of our experience, similar to surgery. But the in-house mortality and in-house illness is much less. The effects on the patients, length of stay in the hospital is much shorter compared to an open surgery. The aortic valve is the final valve out of the heart, on the left side of the heart. Once it's too narrow, the heart doesn't pump effectively and not enough blood goes out. So instead of cutting people open, we go from the groin through a catheter-based treatment, which is like a little IV tube, goes into the heart, put in a new valve starts functioning properly. Patients don't have to stay in the hospital for a number of days, are not dependent on people for long recovery, and are able to function quite appropriately as a normal person within a matter of a day or so. Long-term results, very comparable to open heart surgery, at least in 10 years of experience all across the world. They're very similar to doing open heart surgery, and hence, this technology has become open to most people now, not even just advanced heart people or people with advanced age. People who are thought to be almost normal or think that they can go any kind of procedure are now candidates to undergo transfemoral aortic valve replacement. As a patient, you can rest assured that most patients are ready to go home the next day. They'll be very independent, will not have to rely on additional help or normal daily activities. Once in a while, people may have to stay an extra night. But in general, 1 to 2 nights is all they need to stay, with full recovery expected after that and complete independence. So we all know advanced valvular heart disease is a very deadly disease. 50% of patients may not survive beyond 2 years. 2020 has been a very unprecedented time, and because of COVID, a lot of treatments have been delayed. Patients have been apprehensive. Physicians have been apprehensive. But we can reassure everyone that we will not hold back treatment. We will follow all safety precautions, and we have. We followed CDC guidelines, NIH guidelines. We make absolutely certain patients are safe, they are tested, they are cared for during hospitalizations and as a follow-up. As a result, we have not deferred any treatments so that patients with advanced heart disease, advanced heart failure, valvular treatment will not suffer in the long term and be afforded appropriate medical care in a comprehensive manner even through this COVID period. When it comes to taking care of something as important as your heart, there is no alternative to experience. You want the most experienced people taking care of your heart, and we put our heart in it to save your heart. In summary, you've got patients with advanced heart disease whose treatment cannot be delayed or cannot be deferred for situations like COVID, because we cannot afford patients to have a reduced survival because of unseen situations. You're very welcome to call Sunrise Hospital with the team with the widest and most established experience, and the coordinators, physicians, surgeons will be ready to help you, guide you every bit of the way, and afford you the best possible advice regarding care of those advanced patients. So once you've identified patients with advanced valvular heart disease, whether it's aortic stenosis or severe mitral regurgitation, and you have clearly identified patients who need advanced therapy, whether transcatheter aortic valve replacement, otherwise called TAVR, or a catheter-based mitral valve repair with a non-surgical way, then you look for where's the best team, the team with the most experience, the team which has the most established comprehensive network, care for patients, and compares to the national standards according to the NCDR STS registries. And that is at Sunrise Hospital. We were at the forefront of bringing these treatments to the state of Nevada. We've established the biggest experience, biggest population, patient population, and have cared for them in the best possible way, comparing to all national and international standards.